one thing that I really appreciate about studying at U of T is how they encourage you to broaden your horizons and to increase the breadth of your program. So I'm pursuing a chemistry major, and I'm super passionate about chemistry, but I also have the opportunity to pursue an astronomy and astrophysics minor along with a science and society minor. And to me, that's really exciting because I love learning and I want to know as much as I possibly can about the universe. And it's very liberating to be able to pursue my passion for chemistry while not limiting myself to that field. I can also learn about astronomy and astrophysics, and I can combine that knowledge with my understanding of the philosophy of science and really get a better idea for the impact that the chemistry I'm doing in the lab is having on science and the world we live in.